Hi, I'm Mark Dice, and welcome back to Summon Night. I'm just gonna shorten it to Summon Night. Oh. Matchbox. Aw, that's kinda mean. I mean, it is kind of awkward that she's, like, kind of in love with you. But, hey, whatever. Ugh, I hate these pumpkin things. Ugh. You're a dick. One iron ore isn't gonna cut the mustard. I wish I could bust these crystals. Sweet. Let's throw a quick save, just in case the third level's a little too hard. It is kind of weird, because this kind of, like, this whole going into the tower and everything kind of reminds me of Persona. Well, at least Persona 3. The rest of the Personas were a little strange. But, I don't know. I've debated playing through them, just because, but... that would be, like, the world's longest Let's Play. I do have to say that this game is enjoyable. I don't know how much grinding and stuff like that will be enjoyable, but... Ugh, should have known. Ugh, I see them do it, but I want to attack. Alright, come on. Give me some iron ore. I'm gonna have to get used to guarding, instead of just being aggressive. I don't know what Matchbox do, but I am assuming they give me some sort of fire weapon? You're going first. I think with the pumpkins, it's better to take, like, a passive stance. And I assume that getting up here to the teleporter will allow me to... Oh! Oh! Will allow me to just teleport down to this level if need be. That dude messed my day up. No fire blasting for you. Alright, let's quick save. I kinda wish that enemies would drop iron ore, iron ore, because I only have like one iron ore. Oh, okay. I don't know if I should go back and see what the other options are, but... Oh, sweet. I know it'll be kind of a pain in the ass to get these sabers out, but... Hopefully it develops some sort of experience, or... I'm able to get something out. Hopefully it's not something that will... kind of hurt things. Oh! No, 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 no. You're an asshole. You hurt. Jesus Christ, this guy's just, like, plowing through my health. Ow. Wow. He better drop some damn iron ore for all that. Oh, fine with a level up. Oh, healing spell. That's awesome. Alright. Magic. Okay, so they use the D&D style. Where, basically, you only get a limited amount of magic. You're a dick. Now you're dead. So how do you like that? Wish you could buy some damn iron ore. I'm getting a little better in combat. Yeah, my defense is pretty much staying on par with my... with everything else, so... I don't see why that's so bad. I guess it's right to increase attack first. Also, at least combat's getting easier in terms of what can be done. Maybe guard is meant as, like, perfect timing? Finally, some more items at least. There's probably going to be something about giving the guy sabers that's like, I don't know, I guess because it's for another guild, that's like a conflict of interest, which I could totally understand, but I don't know. It's interesting the way this game kind of weaves stuff, because, wait, where the hell, oh, never mind, because it just, it makes me wonder how everything works. Because, I don't know, I mean, the other girl being like that means that there might be some sort of issue with that. Sandals. Sweet. How much money do I have? I probably have to go to status. Where's my money? Event item 5, item 13. Oh, money, 479. Jesus! Portable canteen. And I know there's nothing over here. I don't know why I came over here. Stop running into it. Okay, you're really annoying. Stop that shit. God, I hate those things. I know this whole thing probably isn't all that exciting, but I'm gonna save real quick just in case I die on the next level. But I have a feeling there's no way you can make the 10 sabers unless you really go down kinda deep in here. I don't even know what's required. I should probably figure out like what's required for the weapon. Bonus experience, it's kind of nice. Come on. Just give me some iron ore. This floor isn't so bad. I don't mind having to, like, go back if I need to. Like, you know, revert to my old saves, that way I, like, don't die. But I should probably go back up just so I can get, the free healing. Is there nowhere I can go from here? Attack spam. No, you do not attack me. I kill you in the corner. That's the way things work now. Well, maybe I'll go up, like, one more level. I mean, I know I'm gonna need a lot of iron ore. I should probably look in my... Alright, I'm gonna quick save here. Ooh! Stuffs. Sweet! I wonder if I can, like, look at my recipe kind of things to see how much I need of each thing. I can. Alright, so that's the one I learned from the guy. So, 8, 12, 10. Jeez. Because I assume that that's the weapon the other guy had, which was really slow but kind of powerful. So I assume I'll need this. So I'm going to need a lot of shit. Because, what, I'm selling him five of them? 10 of them? I don't know. Hold on. Let me look at something real quick. I actually put up a walkthrough in case I actually needed it, which I assume I did. Because there's a lot of things I can't really... I don't know. Oh, I can dash. Good to know. Alright, let me see. Sorry, again, to waste your time. Deliver the package. 10 iron sabers.